piece. Just talk about the day a little bit and what it means to win on a day like today.
Yeah, I mean, I think starting out, coming off of a tough loss last week versus Delaware, you know, I think we did a really nice job in terms of bouncing back and bringing that energy and that thirst for a win into this game. We've been trying to do some different things pregame to kind of get the team riled up and have a little bit of fire in their belly, and I think it's working. And in terms of getting our first Ivy win at home versus Columbia, who's a very good opponent, and having our alumni here celebrating their back-to-back Ivy League wins, and being able to see the team run over there and sing the Penn song, kind of with the alum, you know, it's the thing that I said to the girls in the huddle after the game. This is what being a part of a team is all about. It's these special memories that no one else is a part of except for this group of 25 people, and it's what makes people come out every single day, and it makes the people in the stands cheer, and I think that's what it's all about.
You were down, you went down in the second half, you're able to come back, get a tying goal, and then you get the win in overtime. Just talk about the fortitude shown in coming back and getting back into this game and then getting the win.
Yeah, I mean, I think it just shows a lot of character and a lot of dedication and the next level of mental toughness. And like I said, playing with that fire in their belly. You know, I think when it went into overtime, I did feel confident. I knew that we'd been playing well, that they really wanted to win this game, and it was evident in the way they were playing because they were playing with a lot of heart. And, you know, it's funny, at the beginning of the season, the program last year suffered some hard overtime losses last year, and one of their goals at the beginning of the season was to not lose an overtime game. And, you know, we made sure to remind them at the beginning of overtime, and, you know, they overcame, and I'm really proud of the girls.
All right, thanks, Coach.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Here with Laurel McGarvie, who scored the winning goal. And Laurel, just talk about that, the final goal and what it means to get a win, you know, home game, Ivy League game. Just talk about the goal.
Well, it came from the right side, I think, from Sass, and then I hit it up to Annie, who took it into the right corner, and then dropped into the center right in front of the goal, and she gave me a nice flat pass, and I just one-timed it into the goal. So
what went through your mind when you saw, when you heard that hit the back of the wood in the back of the goal?
I was just like, ah, hell yes. I don't know if that's appropriate, sorry. And everyone just
she's awesome!
And we all hugged, and it was awesome. Our first win on Franklin Field this year, so it was really special.